Hello there, YouTube, and here we are with Bioshock 2, and with the start of 2K Games Month. Hopefully this intro won't be, you know, super loud like it was for Bioshock. I tried to turn the volume, and unfortunately the song that is playing at the intro screen went away, so I can't compare it to that to do some early sound testing, so let's just dive into Rapture. I guess I'll try medium. Don't feel like bashing my head against the wall with hard. C to crouch? No way. Splicers, yup. Use of plasmids mess up their minds. Critical to use. That seems really inconvenient. And see that. Plasmids consume Eve, yep. Barely made out. Da-da-da. Okay, looks pretty much what we learned in Bioshock. C to crouch. I like shift to crouch, personally. I like old music. They seem to like putting old music in games. Fallout. What? We're beneath the ocean? What? I mean... Oh. Adonis. Oh, little references. Oh?
Look, Daddy, it's you. Let's go out to play, Daddy.
God, those things are freaky. God, look at his blingy ass. Sure, it's probably a lock, but you know, whatever. Oh, I never noticed that was a
more angels,
thing
Daddy.
For drinking.
This way.
Right through the head.
There we are. He's perfectly safe now. This is not your daughter. Do you understand? Her name is Eleanor, and she is mine. Now, kneel, please. Remove your helmet.
They can remove their helmets?
Now, take the pistol. Place it against your head. Fire.
See where they're going with a story to that, or if they just wanted to do some basic introing of splicers and big daddies and shit like that, but okay. Or maybe the named little sister has some importance. Whoops.
Can you hear me?
Well, the actual gameplay looks better. Is this another cinematic? Oh god. Okay, never mind. One second. Yeah, just give me a second to play around with the options real quick. I'll be right back. Okay, let's try that. And so... wow, that quick save is annoying. Okay. So thankfully, I found that out quickly, that my quick save turned out to be the same thing as my record key, which would have been very annoying later. So is there... I also noticed that... oh, that's me. Oh my god, I'm already getting jumpy. That's a good sign. Notice that my drill uses up fuel, which means I don't really have anything that I can just use infinitely, I assume. Just unfortunate. Because I loved my wrench in the last game. I think that... oh. Yeah, and I already changed crouch. No way was I gonna use, use C to crouch. I remember that in the last game, and man, those shadows are pretty good, actually. I love how the game itself is better than the game's graphics are better than the cinematic graphics, which typically it seems that companies tend to put more effort into making their cinematics look good rather than their graphics.
I need this. Do you hear me?
Man, look at those little water drops. This is pretty nice. F to search.
This...
okay, yeah, give me another second to mess with these controls. Whoops. Okay, let's see. Hopefully that will be good. Anything else to take? Nope. No, reconnaissance here. Oh. Why do I already have the combination? Was it just sitting next to the door? You know, like, everyone who just leaves the password to their computer just right next to it. It's so safe! Ooh, drill fuel. L? God, that can be farther away.
My husband is such a perfect idiot. Throws away all his spending money on gene tonics to affect a look of physical fitness. So he'll have an excuse to sit on his rear all day listening to radio serials.
Well, I could say that actually affects your physical fitness.
You want to be fit? Come swim laps with me, the old-fashioned way. It's your mind that's atrophying. Maybe I'll start sneaking some brain boost into his daily regimen.
Utility metamorphosis. I hear, what is it called? Why can't I use those? Why does it have a name if I can't use it? Yeet dispenser. Ooh. Any more? I'm gonna use the hypo. You know, keep some things the same as from the other game. Okay, I definitely hear it. Oh, there it is.
Father.
Oh, so I am the one that apparently killed myself, but apparently I'm not dead. Oh yeah, this couldn't end badly. Let's just inject ourselves. You know. I feel like he's not taking to that as easily as a main character of the other game.
For such a long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
Whoa! From your hand. Okay. Wow, apparently Big Daddy's have gotten a little bit nimbler since I was last here. Anything interesting? Bunch of toys. Give a little glance around. So, I'm gonna assume that this takes place. I would assume that takes place after the events of the last game, but I'm kind of feeling like it takes place before. Come soon to find me. Why does it tell me that stuff? Like, it highlights stuff on the walls. Evolution of a bottle. Plasma net. That's kind of... Did I turn that on accident? Whoops. Okay, let's go zap our way through the door, I assume. Lost health, but gained Eve. Okay, I definitely didn't need to do that. I just like picking up everything. My own damn fault. What if you ran out of Eve here? Before opening this door. That's annoying. Right click affects your left hand, and left click affects your right hand. Really now? Run! I can't run. Oh! Yeah, that wasn't necessary. Whatever. Bandit. Oh. Lamb is watching. Oh, that is that bitch that had me kill myself. Well, try and kill myself. Apparently, it didn't go too well. Suck it. I thought I said health lost from potted meat, and it's like, really now? I eat, I lose health. This seems fair. Uh oh. Oh, there we go.
At last, a signal. You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
My old friend Tannenbaum. How did I miss this? At first I read this as attention horrors. I was like, wow. Okay, game.
Lesson one, mob jockeys. You are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat, you're already fired.
That's a lot to mop under the sea.
Lesson two. You can jumpstart a dead generator with a direct spark, but clear the guests out of the pool first. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling thunderbolts. You follow me?
Something interesting down here. See, later in the game, I'd assume there'd be somebody hiding in the showers. A little bit too early for them to try and go for a shock valley, apparently. Em, what is this? No way, searchable containers. Okay, that's not gonna be much use to me then. I like the environment. Oops. Oh, where? Oh, look, it was worth it. I'm giving me money. Eve gained from aspirin. Really? I figure it'd be like something to reduce your health or reduce the damage that you take. I like their using the environment to kind of give you that fear of, oh shit, I can't see things.
Soon you will be born. And Rapture will be your home.
Oh, hello there.
You shall be raised as I was, to advance the common good through social psychiatry. This city's potential is immeasurable, Eleanor. Yet our beliefs are unwelcome here. Life will be difficult, but the price of revolution is always dear.
God damn it. If we are patient with her, I have two things going at once now.
Rapture will come to us.
Okay, some pre-recorded message of Eleanor being all, oh, I'm so great. God, there's things everywhere.
I am back in Rapture after so many years. The little ones
oh,
I rescued.
Yep, okay, after the previous game.
No more. After what I once did to them, it was a joy to be forgotten. But now, all around the world, children vanish by the sea. Kidnapped. And so I return, in fear of what I already know. Someone is making new little ones, continuing my work, my sins. Even if I am to die for it, I must stop them.
Okay, so this is well after the events of the previous game, apparently. Rivet gun, there we go.